Zambia and Ghana continue to enjoy bilateral relations that date back to the post-independence era. To build on the bilateral relations, the two nations today signed two agreements in the areas of defense and enhanced cooperation.
Following that interaction between the two heads of state, there are several agreements that have been signed. But today in particular, during the visit by Her Excellency, my counterpart, the Honorable Madam Shirley Botchwey, we were able to sign two specific memoranda of understanding, one relating to defense cooperation, so as to share best practice, exchange ideas, and ensure that we strengthen the relationship between the two countries, the bilateral relationship between the two countries in relation to defense and security matters. The second was in relation to the continued good relations between the two countries. We were able to also sign a third set of documents, which was the minutes of the inaugural JPCC meeting, the joint permit.
President Hakainde Hichilema wants all agreements signed with Ghana to come to fruition for mutual benefits. President Hichilema said this when Ghana's Minister of Foreign Affairs and Regional Integration paid a courtesy call on him at State House.
I agree with you that the MOUs we have signed as countries, irrespective of which government, but it's Ghanaian and Zambian governments, need to be brought into fruition. Actions. I keep saying to my colleagues here, we can sign documents, but really the test of the pudding is in the eating. We must be able to progress those activities that we agree in those MOUs and other arrangements that we have.
The head of state also stressed the importance of Africans assuming global leadership roles.
And this gratitude to President Nana Akufo-Addo and our appreciation of his and his government nominating you for an international role. Africa must sit at the decision table, the global decision table. Africa must push for the change of the financial architecture.
Ghana's Minister of Foreign Affairs and Regional Integration said her country stands ready to enhance its cooperation with Zambia.
There are quite a number also of agreements that we need to finalize on our side, bring them to your side for agreement, and then we can be set. But I believe that what needs to be done is to ensure that what we've signed do not gather dust, but rather implement these MOUs and agreements, because we believe that there's a lot that we can do together as two very friendly, sisterly countries. And we are prepared, and I know your side is also prepared, to ensure that we make a lot of progress where that is concerned.
Wupe Sendo for ZANIS.